Good morning. I'm Rod Keller, president of Segway, here with Mark Vina, our chief marketing officer, and members of our marketing team to bring you one of the most significant announcements in recent Segway history. We're going to kick off today's dynamic presentation with a brief video, followed by a short presentation. We'll then wrap up with some questions and answers. Thanks for joining us. Here we go. President of Segway. Thanks for joining us for this webinar to launch our new product, the Segway PT SE. The SE is a refresh of our current model. It features several upgrades that our loyal riders have requested and that new riders will appreciate. The enhancements include a newly designed lean steer that allows for quick attachment and removal to ensure easy storing and transporting of the PT in almost any vehicle. A lower profile, sleeker console with a wider base platform that is more comfortable and less obtrusive for the rider, and gliding lights that ensure a PT can be seen in low light conditions. In today's presentation, we'll also be unveiling an option to have your PT fitted in Mossy Oak's authentic Breakup Infinity camouflage pattern, which is adhered by a laser robotic process to ensure a superior fit and finish, as well as a comprehensive line of new SegSolution accessory packages. It's a very exciting time at Segway, and we're glad you're part of it. Now let's hear from some of our valued dealers.
We've been a committed dealer since 2003, and we share Segway's vision. The Segway PT is a remarkable transportation product, which is what attracted us to it in the first place. We've had success selling the PT, but we've also built a considerable business around service and accessories. We look forward to expanding that vision.
Segway Outback is the first of its kind in North America. We have 7 different courses, including a patio, a speed track, a slalom course, a corners course, a dirt track, a barrels course, and a balance course. It's awesome.
Hi, I'm Dave Bamis from Riva Motorsports of Pompano Beach, Florida. We've been a Segway Personal Transporter dealer for 10 years, and we've found them to be a great complement to our power sports product lines.
Let's quickly review what we will be covering today. We'll go over the enhancements to our new PTSE, SegSolutions, and SegSessories, including the option to have your PT outfitted in Mossy Oak camouflage. Then we'll dig a little deeper into some dealer specifics, look at our attractive commercial financing program, talk about the new market segments that Segway is reaching out to, and conclude with some closing thoughts. Now I'll turn it over to Mark Vina, Segway's Chief Marketing Officer, who will provide more detail and commentary about our SE, SegSolution, and SegSessory products. Mark?
Thanks, Rod. As Rod mentioned, I'm Segway's Chief Marketing Officer. So, what's new? Well, our new PTSE family of products offer design, convenience, and comfort enhancements, as well as gliding lights. And our SegSolutions packages further optimize the PT for personal and commercial use. These enhancements update a personal transportation product that's core technology has never been matched. The PT is tried and true, and the new PTSE merely improves upon it. The I2 is ideal for trips that are too far to walk and too short to drive, and you can have complete confidence in the X2's ability to take you on the road less traveled. Our updates and enhancements apply to both models. The improved lean steer frame can be quickly and easily removed for storing and transporting a PT in almost any vehicle. The refined foot panel is optimized for rider comfort, and new gliding lights enhance the PT's visibility in low light conditions. One of the most exciting aspects of this launch is that PTSEs are now available in Mossy Oak's Breakup Infinity camouflage pattern, and if you purchase an SE and decide to add the camouflage finish later, you can with the camouflage upgrade kit. We expect the SE's camo finish to be a huge hit with consumers who can count on the pattern being durable and robust thanks to a precision laser robotics process that guarantees a superior fit and finish. Actually, let's talk about the process. Your PT is camoed with decorated hydrographics. First, it's pre-treated and painted with a camo base coat. It's then floated in a tank of water, which helps to wrap the floating layer of ink around the contour of your PT. It's then sprayed with a bonding agent. The parts are dried, and they're finished with a clear coat to ensure that they are protected. It's quite a process. Today's announcement of the SE launch is big news, and the unveiling of SegSolutions and SegAccessories is equally exciting. SegSolutions are pre-selected bundles of SegAccessories that are designed to draw the attention of new market segments and be easy for dealers and customers to install. They have been crafted to Segway's exacting standards for quality, reliability, and utility, and they're offered in bundles for the customer's convenience. However, keep in mind that SegSolutions and SegAccessories are only compatible with the new PTSC family. Shown here are a variety of SegAccessories, from cargo frames and a smartphone articulating mount to racks to quick-release universal case mounts and an articulating tablet mount. With our open-top storage bins, waterproof cargo cases, and power pack front case that features a 12-volt rechargeable battery to power additional lighting or charge a device via two accessible USB ports, the configurations and possibilities are virtually endless. Now, let's look at a couple of the specific SegSolution models we're launching today. The logistics power model can travel through large warehouses or facilities that span over vast square footage. It features quick-release storage bins that can haul up to 50 pounds of cargo, includes the incredibly useful front power pack case with an integrated horn, lights, and USB ports, and ensures your smartphone or tablet and all its apps are right in front of you with the articulating mount. In the consumer market, we have the Silent Hunter model. Built for the hunter's hunter, anyone gliding on one of these will stand out while blending in with Mossy Oak's Breakup Infinity Camel pattern. This model features every amenity a sportsman could ever want. The quick-release waterproof cargo cases provide the space for a hunter's need for equipment, knives, rope, etc., and a gun scabbard can be added. In addition, this model includes the front power pack case with integrated horn, lights, and user-accessible USB ports.
Thanks, Mark. You may ask why all the changes. Well, we are aggressively targeting very specific markets, customers, and channels. So let's take a look at them. Power sports. These consumers are highly likely to embrace the Mossy Oak camouflage pattern. They are weekend warriors, outdoors enthusiasts, and hunters who can specifically leverage our Segway Silent Hunter model. Law enforcement and private security. Most of you are familiar with the fact that this has been a very successful market for Segway. The Segway PT Patroller is deployed by police departments and security organizations all across the globe in a variety of diverse venues. Recreational vehicles and campers. These folks are interested in short-distance mobility around the campground and sightseeing areas, as well as to local shopping areas. Commercial businesses. Without a doubt, this segment is sure to grow tremendously in the short term as large facilities are educated on the mobility and utility the Segway PT can bring their business and the time and money that can be saved with our logistics SegSolutions. Bicycled and electric bicycle. These are riders who are open to considering their options when it comes to electric personal transportation. And besides the new SE model, what else are we doing to gain ground in these markets? Well, we know that commercial businesses are increasingly interested in leasing to finance capital equipment to take advantage of the tax benefits and maximize their cash flow. We are pleased to offer commercial customers a new and improved Sign and Glide commercial leasing program in cooperation with Susquehanna Bank. The program is straightforward, flexible, and offers options. Businesses must prove that they've been in business for at least 2.5 years and purchase two or more Segway personal transporters. From there, it's pretty easy. Their customers will enjoy attractive monthly payments as low as $183 per month for the I2SE and $199 per month for the X2SE with terms of up to 36 months and a quick approval process. Qualified applicants are typically approved within 48 hours. We've presented quite a bit of information today. I'm sure you would agree that Segway's future will continue to be bright. let's summarize the key takeaways from today's presentation. First, we're expanding our product portfolio, and we are particularly excited to be outfitting Segway Personal Transporters with Mossy Oak's Breakup Infinity pattern. Secondly, we're now offering a wide array of Seg solutions that will broaden the appeal of Segway products far beyond the tours and public safety markets to the commercial, power sports, and recreational vehicle markets, and offering dealers great margins. The last point is key. Segway is experiencing growing demand as we tailor our products and solutions to reach new markets that the company previously has not reached out to. As I said at the beginning of today's presentation, it's a great time for Segway and our dealers. These new Segway PTSE models are now shipping worldwide, and 2014 promises to be an exciting year for Segway and our partners. Thanks again for taking the time to join us today, and best of luck in 2014.